we're not going this way. Gotta keep your shit together, lady! You'll be okay as long as you can keep your shit together. My heart is fucking racing.
Oh, God damn it!
Don't touch me! No!
Not again.
My fucking heart, guys. My fucking heart. Oh. Oh. This game did get spookier. Get in the fucking portal and let's fucking go. I'm tired of this place.
Back. Just got to get this thing working.
Portal.
Portal.
Why are those not in the right spot?
on. Come on, quickly.
I'm going as fast as I can, lady. You have to get it positioned just right, or else it's not going to work.
I think that's it.
Push the button! Push the fucking button now, please! Can we go home now? This is chaos! I'm gonna need like a good 20 minutes of animal videos before I go to bed. 20 minutes just straight up animal.
Fuck. Whatever that flesh was, I think it broke the portal.
Yeah, because this is not the desert.
Where the hell have I taken us now?
That would be a good question. Very unique statue there. There's a lot to this area. I do not know where to go first.
Another portal. Oh, it was. Ruins now.
Ooh, yeah. I don't know which way to go. This way is dead end. Lever. My heart is still freaking racing, guys. Like, it's still fucking racing. Like. It's a power source. Get it over there. First, let's try with this other area. What did this area do? Can I do anything? No. Click the button. two of them. Oh, my heart. Very nice bright room. Major breakthrough in refinement process for a mouse. Beg the sanctuary in our city, having incurred the wrath of the rulers of and kindled the fortress. Proof is worth the apostasy is a destined to cut flower of Emerus to erase the memory of a subject, thus reducing the fatigue associated with multiple sessions of stimulation. It's greatly impressed Maku, and he placed under his protection. The two worked together for many years, and crimes were revealed, whereupon he was exiled. I don't think this is gonna be long enough though. What's getting right there? Why isn't that? What was the point of coming up here? There was none. Pointless one. Okay. Well, let's pull this lever and see what it does! No?
Some sort of performance? Presentation?
Thank you.
Well, I had a plan. First, I don't know what's happening now. Let her go. I'm so freaking lost. There's oil over here. Come on, I can reach my hand and grab that. Come on. Guys, what do I do? Baby, right now I'm trying to watch what's going on.
This doesn't get any easier. Does it?
All right. Oh, don't tell me I have to get it. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Yep, look at that. We're gonna, it almost reminds me of Half-Life 2. I can't pull my own lever though.
You are.
Oh. I'm baby.
Sorry. I'm sorry, little one. Happy tears, I promise. I thought you might be a dream. Or that there was. That something had gone wrong.
I'm telling you.
I don't like this. What?
does it mean?
It means your baby's a demon.
Sickness. Wasting.
The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing.
No.
I can help her. I can save her.
She's ill. She's ill, I remember. Oh, God. Just like Alice, what do I do? Help me!
Aid within these walls. Follow me.
All right! Baby's gonna be sick. Doctor, helping us with this baby. Yeah, right?
If there's something in here that's gonna help you, I've got to try it. Anything.
Well, first baby was sick of that. And this nice ghost lady is gonna help. Should I get off of it? I can get the oil. And no, still slide.
Oh, damn it!
Still slide. Because fall. Because we have to fall no matter what. You're fine. You're good. You're fine, lady. You're fine. All good. All fine. Over the guts. And here. Why not? Is there like an easier way of the bait, you know, like the ghost like helping us? Well, apparently they've turned dead people into energy, so I guess they didn't care that they were missing. Basco. It's just terrible. You think Ghost Lady would be able to help us a little bit more efficiently.